get him?
Show's not over. Hurry! We've come this far. We're not leaving empty-handed.
Damn right. I'm taking back Mari.
This is where I died. Full of regret. But thanks to you two, I can put that behind me now.
You're taking off?
I have to. Got nothing left keeping me here. Sorry I couldn't stick around till the end.
It's all right.
I can't quite bring myself to believe in the afterlife, even though I'm like this. After all, if it were real, people would be happy to embrace death. Live. Embrace your life.
Let's go, partner. So Erika was what was keeping Rinko chained to this world. And now that things are settled, she had to move on.
Is that gonna happen to you too?
Probably.
Say he was trying to bring his family back?
You heard him before. Far as he's concerned, bodies are just wrappers for the soul, pawns for him to use.
There's no way we can avoid fighting her?
No. Anyone in our way goes down. No exceptions.
To make you happy.
So wrong.
Yeah. If we don't fight, we can't help them. Say I feel sorry for her, but I'll put her out of her misery. I'm not going anywhere. Until we take that bastard down. No way I'm checking out before that.
You just want to protect your family, don't you? You're a good father.
I try. Once we head in, there's no turning back. Make sure you're prepared. All right, let's go.
Everyone here vanished too?
Our guy's gotta be lurking somewhere. Let's head up.
Ari, what are you saying?
Please. Akito, you never even think about me at all, do you? You only ever worry about yourself. You're just afraid I'll die because of you, aren't you?
What's wrong?
I heard this voice. It sounded like Mari.
They're probably trying to mess with your head. Hey, now what? Akito. Akito! Let's go! Don't let it rattle you. That's what the enemy wants.
You're wrong!
Snap out of it, Akito!
That you may not feel lost. Gather. That...
Hey, you said I was a good dad earlier. Truth is, I'm not even close. I figured if I threw myself into my work, that'd be enough to protect my family. I barely ever even showed my face at home. It was like we were total strangers. Lately, when I bring home a toy for my son, he wasn't even interested. Didn't care about those supercars anymore either.
Okay.
But I'm not gonna run from this fight. I'm gonna protect them, no matter what.
Mari!
So that puppet failed to even buy me some time.
You asshole!
The death of the body is a natural phenomenon. And in liberating our souls from their corporeal shells, we are returned to our true forms.
Believe whatever horse shit you want, man! But... are you dragging innocent people? You cross a line!
People always decry the truth when forced to face it. However... soon you too will come to understand how meaningless these earthly vessels truly are.
Keep your hands off her!
I have all the souls that I require. I will use them to shatter the barrier between life and death. Your sister will be the final piece. A foundation for a new age. You should be proud!
I'm away from her!
The fall of the barrier will presage the rebirth of the world. And then, I shall create a new paradise, though modest it will be. A place where the souls of my wife and daughter will shine for all eternity.
Like how you will!
I've just come upon a wonderful idea. I shall create a paradise for this girl as well. Such a willful spirit as hers is a rarity indeed. Perhaps she will even lead this new world. A new Mary for a new age. No. A new Eve.
Enough of your delusional bullshit! You're out of your mind!
Am I now? Have you asked her? Why are you so certain that her spirit wishes to return to this shell? Can you imagine what your sister endures beneath these bandages? Remaining tethered to this body will only prolong her agony.
You don't know that.
Hey! Don't listen to his bullshit! Kill him now, or the world is done for! Akito! Get it together!
The time is nigh. The world rests on the precipice of transformation. A new age will dawn! Longer now. Soon, my dream will be made manifest.
Get up! Follow him!
Mari, what do you want?
Don't let him rattle you! Up! Now! Get up or I'll ditch you for good! Is that really all you got, Akito? I can do this myself. I'll kick my own ass. Akito, you just don't get in the way. So you're scared, right? How she might feel. Finding out that maybe you did all this for nothing. You're afraid to hear the truth.
What do you know?
Nothing. I never even knew what my own family was thinking. That's why you need to go find out for yourself.
KK.
I'm not stopping now. Are you with me?
I am. Let's go. I gotta ask her myself. You can't die yet.
Does anyone ever see that? No! I don't need them anyway. I'm just fine on my own.
But it's different now. I got you.
Yeah, you do.
Out of me.
What do I even keep fighting for?
I don't know.
I lost everything.
All of it.
More reason to keep going. Can't just die. Nothing to show. That's what I do. For all of this.
Akito, where'd you end up with me?
I got this. Knew I lived fast, but I never thought I'd be off in myself.
KK.
Let's move. Time for a jaunt into the abyss.
Right. Let's go.
The abyss sure is bleak. I guess it'd be stranger if it weren't, though.
You hear that?
Sounds like water.
A hospital.
We'll do another checkup in 6 months. Then we can see how the two of you are holding up.
Someone's memories? But whose?
Looks like it's a girl. You are gonna be a big brother soon.
These my memories?
You just tell me if you have any trouble at school, okay?
Okay.
What's this?
The elementary school we went to.
clone by yourself.
My memories and Mari's.
Hey, isn't that your sister over there?
Yeah, so?
You should call her over.
Nah, we've got nothing to talk about. You're seriously overthinking this.
I am not. This is for Mom and Dad's anniversary. Something matching would be nice, don't you think?
It all feels so long ago now. Mom said not to worry about things at home. You should just do what you want. A new beginning for us.
Yeah. You're right. How many more new beginnings do we need to have? This isn't even a beginning. We're just falling further down.
How far do these steps go?
Don't be scared. You'll be okay.
How much farther can we go?
I might as well.
Akito.
I'm all right. I just need to find Mari.
That's right. You have to protect her.
Yeah. I'm done running. Somewhere. This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister.
Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer. What is happening?
No! The ceremony cannot be stopped! for coming for me.
I'm sorry. I wanted to apologize.
I know you have. It's what kept me here. It wasn't your fault. I went back for this.
I was not mistaken. No. No. The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again. We will exist in eternal paradise, unshackled from love and sorrow!
The end of the line.
Death! We can unite!
Lots of shit. Murder. Why do you interfere? What? I was to be.
Your salvation.
Oh, the power.
Sorry to disappoint. This body's already taken. No, it's actually not that bad. It's all about learning to live together. Right there.
Right. You monster! You're just too far gone to see it!
Souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean?
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. Died on December 10th, and Mom on June 9th. I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means see you later. Next time we meet, I'll have lived a good, full life. Okay?
Finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey, sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful.
So